with an Australian special of If You Are The One imminent. Winning the heart of one of the 24 women on China's biggest dating show is not easy. Number 16 once said to a suitor, you seldom exercise, do you? Number 5 told this guy, he looks a bit sissy. Whereas number 4 didn't say hello to this man because she didn't think he deserved it. Rejection is rife, but will Australian men fare better? Our bets on yes, because they're from Australia.